guys. So we are repainting the fireplace. 2 years ago, we moved in and it was red. I didn't like it. We painted it. We got the paint at Home Depot. It so far has worked out, but I'm sick of this color. So as I was doing some decluttering and cleaning, I found some spray paint and I decided, why not spray paint my fireplace? I wanted it to be darker. I didn't want it to get the red back and I didn't want it to be this light. So I found the spray paint. I actually bought this over the summer at Walmart when I was spray painting my furniture outside. I thought I had enough cans, so I'm at Walmart right now, and I'm gonna go buy another, maybe two cans.
My dad, she'll feed you. So sad.